I'm about to board the plane to Italy, so goodbye Spain. I'm super excited. Here we go. So I arrived in Italy last night, and today I am visiting Pompeii, and I've been here for a total of 10 minutes and I am so extremely lost. But I'm just gonna kind of walk around and get lost for a few hours, so here we go. I've been walking around for about 5 hours and I think I've seen like a third of Pompeii, like the ancient ruins of Pompeii. So yeah, but I'm really hot and really tired, so I'm gonna head back to Naples now. But Pompeii is so amazing.